So yeah, let's start this up. And we're gonna have to go into the boot menu right here. And yeah, if you didn't see the thumbnail, which I'd understand why, in that I showed that there's a lot, and I mean a lot of programs on this thing. So we're not gonna cover all of the programs. And yeah, that intro sequence never gets old for me, because I really like Windows Vista, and yeah, there's... Yeah, there's also sound here. It may be delayed, though. Yeah, that sound plays when you connect to the internet on Windows Vista. It's delayed, however, because, well, it's delayed. It has to be delayed. So yeah, we're not covering any of these programs. Not even HTML Studio or CSS Studio, even though those are programs I made. So yeah, we have a lot of programs on here, and yeah, however, we are going to try and see if Firefox will load. Well, no, we're gonna try MyPal. We're gonna first cover the internet using MyPal, and yeah, let me just pull up a YouTube video quickly. So YouTube works on this, although that is kind of not a surprise given the fact that I'm using a web browser that's designed to work on as far back as Windows XP. So let's pull up a video here.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. This week we're back to doing an overview of the laptop. So this is an MSI Prestige.
That's as loud as those speakers get, by the way.
I got this laptop.
I apologize for the loud sound.
Let's
turn that off. I don't wanna that was loud. But yeah, we're not gonna watch the full video because these speakers are at maximum volume, and I don't wanna blow out all of your ears and mine. So yeah, we have Windows sidebar, we have all these things, which I'm not gonna cover this. You can bring gadgets out onto the desktop. And yeah. Pretty decent. Ugh. We're not gonna, but yeah. So we don't need to cover Command Prep, but we'll cover Windows Photo Gallery. And we only have sample pictures here. But yeah, there's a slideshow. Wonder if this will automatically do its job. Yep, that's pretty nice. Windows Media Player, hopefully this, oh wait, I've used Media Player before. So yeah, fun fact. Oh wait, oh no. It found a... Oh no! But yeah, that's my favorite of these. But I can't believe this found a modern TV. But yeah, I have no idea if that's background music for the thing, but yeah. We have Windows Movie Maker, which... Ah! Somehow you can do that. Let me just... Ah! Oh wait, ha ha! Can just transitions effects. But yeah, you can age. But yeah, let's check it out. Ah! Then, yeah, you can see that, although it doesn't seem that's gone well, I guess. I don't know. H! Publish movie. This computer. Movie save and... No, I don't want to make... Let's see. Publish movie. Publishing your movie. No, I do not want to play movie when I click finish. No, we're not going to save changes. So yeah, we have Windows Fax and Scan. Somehow the correct date. Windows Calendar, which I still use to this day. Still uses direct version. Oh, very funny. Let's see if we get any. Windows Meeting Space. We're not gonna cover this because I don't know what would happen. People near me signed in. Windows Live Messenger. Download it. Connect and share instantly on the world's favorite IM service. Only it's 2023 and it's not around anymore. And any signs of life that remains of it are now called Skype. So yeah, Windows Defender. Okay, this program can't check for definition updates. Yeah, that's what it does. Windows Mail. I'm pretty sure we've covered this before. No, we don't wanna. Let's see, is there anything of note exclusive to Vista that's left of here? I don't think so. We have sound recorder, but we can't use it because, well, don't have any sound device. Snipping tool. Not working. Or you can just take a screenshot and just highlight all that stuff. Capture JPEG file. Paint, which, okay, let's just erase everything. It's MS Paint. WordPad. Don't save changes. Accessories, notepad, calculator. Haha, I got it right. Haha, I wish this could do algebra with ease. So what now? The ease of access stuff? Sticky notes. Oh wow, would you look at that, it's Windows XP close button. This is Windows XP interface. Oh wait, because this was taken straight out of Windows XP's tablet PC system. What about this? Okay, just exit out of that. And Windows Journal. No, we're not gonna save changes. Extras and upgrades. Let's see if we can access this. Experience about, oh boy. And I can't believe it showed up. I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, that's not gonna work. Which is why I didn't go any. Let's see if this is still available. Sorry, we are sorry. The page you requested cannot be found. Yeah, because Windows Vista doesn't support it anymore. Small business resources. Is this? It's once again a web page. Wait. How is this still around? Oh, it's called Bing Pages. That definitely is probably not gonna work. And Windows Anytime Upgrade. No, we don't want to upgrade. I honestly can't. I'd still need to find a Windows Vista Ultimate Pro key, and still, yeah. So yeah, with all the games, the majority of them were still around on Windows 7. But one that I'm going to cover in this video, because the last thing that we can pretty much cover is, Inkball. Unless we wanted to cover Control Panel, which didn't receive any big changes apart from the appearance and personalization stuff, which I'm not going to cover. So let's see here. There we go! I don't want to do another one of these. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I might as well just shut down. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!